Assassin's bullets put a bloody end to the 31-year dictatorship of Dominican strongman Rafeal Trujillo, here with his brother Hector. His was one of the most absolute iron-fisted rules in modern history. His violent death creates a new and dangerous political vacuum in Latin America. For without the Generalissimo's strong personality, a political chaos could develop that would tempt neighboring dictator Fidel Castro to make a reckless move toward the Republic. Even in death, Trujillo is a danger to the world.